Workers, campesinos, and indigenous groups are continuing their week-long strike against the government of Lenin Moreno in Ecuador. Protesters are marching across the country against labor reforms, massive layoffs in the public sector, and regressive taxation. Social movements also criticize the government's policies, which benefit large-scale landowners and multinational companies, as well as the agreement with the IMF, which demands austerity measures.
In each of Ecuador's provinces, we are active, and we aren't going to stop. This call is to the whole Ecuadorian people. We have to stop the government's measures, the massive layoffs, the lack of medicine in hospitals. Everything that we've achieved in the past 10 years is being destroyed today.